You have both. Nope. They probably see it every day. How far do I have to run an Animus before I can fucking do a mission? God damn it. Why do you have a score to settle with me? What did I do to you? That's right, I did nothing. How the hell? Okay. I sneaky sneak.
Clinkers. Good place to start.
Would you stop shouting, please? Jesus Christ. I've never been more discreet, I don't know what you're talking about. Right? Now you see what I was complaining about yesterday?
Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
I did it. Now, why would they do that? You can run.
You seem to want my employer's attention, Mr. Fry. Oh, I positively crave it. But you'll do for now. As you like.
What's this? Ooh, I got stuff and things. Oh, they're following me now. I don't want you people following me. Did I make it? I made it. Then. Why? What's wrong with that?
What is this place? It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence, something you clearly need.
Oh, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
business with you.
Okay. I am just running here. Why are you trying to fight me? I didn't do shit. Oh. I said drop, damn you. Thank you. If only it would tell me where the alarm bell is.
What's the matter with him, I wonder?
What? Oh, I did not know that was two instead of one. Well, fuck. Sounds reasonable to me.
I'm helping you out.
Thank you, sir. Why don't you just
like that? Because that's all a bad name.
I just murdered these people, yet you're complaining because I looted their bodies? I see what your priorities are. You like it? Why does this game have to be weird? Yes. I know why I tried to play this game. I'm no good at stealth games. I know I want to play as Eevee, but of course she's the stealthy one. I'm like, shit. What time did he go to bed? He was awake. Jesus Christ. And he's up now?
There you are. All that stands between you and Whitechapel is the villain controlling the borough. Haylock has demanded you settle the claim for territory in a gang fight.
His loss?
Yeah.
Dun dun dun!
I'm sure you put this to better use than I can.
Oh, what's this, Greenie? Assassin Christmas.
Gather your allies.
Mr. Rexford Kaylock has agreed to your terms and waits for you at the Whitechapel train station. He's bet his train on the fight.
No Kaylock. No matter.
Attack!
Thank you.
Ooh, I got a healer's glitch. Oh, I didn't even know I was getting it until I just walked through it. No, Zero.
Pretty well.
Alright, I'll get it in a little bit.
There's a hair clip.
I died. Your friend, Unfeeling Dragon, has start. I was reading that. Alright, try this again. Why do you keep stopping? Two hits and I'm dead from that fucking guy. What the hell? I like my innards where they are, inside my body. What'd you do?
Kaylock is dead. Whitechapel is no longer in the hands of the Blighters.
You now have the chance to join our ranks. We welcome all who would stand up to Steric and his cutthroats.
But the red looks better.
Another mile for that dirty ball bag.
Kaylock? He's left the station.
Mel! Hello, Fancy Pants. And who might you
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother, Jacob Fry.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Agnes McBean.
A delight.
I thought I was getting a promotion. I suppose I'm out of work now.
Come work for us instead.
I always bile your heat.
You play better than Scraps?
Oh, I'm sure we can at least match that.
Then may I present to you, Agnes and Bertha, Lady and Locomotive, at your service. I'll be in the next car.
A hideout on the rails? What an excellent idea.
Yes, it all worked out rather well. Now, I would like to follow up a lead on... Jacob? Is this serious?
I'm not doing anything until this gets fixed.
I believe I know someone who can help with that.
I knew you would, Greenie.
This game is so broken.